How to format external hard drive on Windows. Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel, and in today's tutorial I'm going to be showing you guys a quick and easy way to format your external hard drive on Windows. But before we get started, don't forget to leave a like down below and subscribe to the channel. So the very first thing you want to do is open up your laptop settings or your PC settings, hit on the search bar and then search for settings. And once you land on the settings page, on the left side you are going to navigate your way to the system settings and then find storage. And on your storage settings, you'll be able to manage all of your storage, including your hard drives. It could be your internal or external hard drives. Now scroll down until you see storage management and then click on advanced storage settings. And here you have multiple options like storage used on other devices, where new content is saved, storage spaces, disks, and volumes. You want to head over here and you'll be able to see all of your disks and hard drives right here. For example, if you want to select this partition of the disk or this hard drive, then you are going to click on the properties here and then it will open up a new window. And here you have an option to format. You can format or delete the volume to erase all of its data. So make sure that once you click on format, you're going to label this as a new format. And make sure the file system is on NTFS. And once you do that, just click on format and you'll be able to format your external hard drive on Windows. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. I'll see you guys on the next video. Thanks for watching.